fake to Guy John. The pass has been caught by Tracy Porter. He's to the 30, to the 10, and driven out of bounds at the 9-yard line, where it's going to be first and goal. LSU at the Ole Miss 5. Woodley on the keep, to the 2, to the 1, touchdown. LSU to make it 17.
And I'm sure the Tigers are still in shock. They're trailing in this game and are in danger of trailing by even more than the 3 they are now.
Third down, goal to go.
Big play.
And it is touchdown. Touchdown for Leon Perry.
Perfect timing on the pitch by Forcade. On the option, he's a magician.
From the LSU 48 on first down. Ensminger trying to put it up again. And it's caught by Guy John, who's at the 30. He's at the 20. If he didn't step out of bounds, he's going to go for TD. And he has gone for a touchdown. A 52-yard pass play. Ensminger to Guy John to make it 24-20.
And as you said, Bill, the most important thing for LSU was to get...
Marcus Quinn and Tracy Porter are back at the LSU 25. And Jim Miller is back near the Ole Miss 10. Long, but not high, and the return is on by Porter. He's at the 50. He is at the 30. And he's out of bounds. And there are markers dropped. There are markers at the Ole Miss 25. And when you have a punt run back that distance and you see markers down, you normally have the feeling that a clip has been seen.
It was against Ole Miss on the punt. I think they were offside. That's incomplete. You're going to have to kick the field goal.
Well, they've got the power eye formation.
I would run the football and hope for 3 yards and then maybe even go for the touchdown.
The keep is by Woodley. The pitch out is to Porter. Tracy Porter with the pitch out. And LSU is ahead today for the first time, 27-24.
Touchdown. Porter scored it, and he set it up with the big punt return. He was the main man in the drive, and credit David Woodley for the calmness to set up this.
Leads to LSU, 28-24. Fourth down and 8. Three men going down the field. And Forcade finds his man, Hooper, who's at the 30. At the 20, Hooper is out of bounds with 40 seconds remaining.
Bill, again, the broken pass play. Guy John scored on his broken pass from Ensminger after the protection had broken down and Ensminger scrambled. This time, the same thing for Ole Miss. Forcade
passes in this drive by Ole Miss. Forcade throwing twice to Toler, each time for a first down, then going to Hooper on fourth down for a 39-yard gain and a first and goal inside the 10. Now it's third down, goal to go at the 3-yard line.
Two shots at it, Bill. 23 seconds to go. Forcade has to put himself in a situation where he has the option to run it in or throw it. And that's what Steve Sloan will call, I guarantee you, the option pass.
Well, minutes ago, we were saying pressure against Ole Miss. Now the pressure's on the LSU defense. Third down, goal to go. 23 seconds to play. Forcade out to the left, in trouble. And it is.
They say it's intercepted.
Yes, they do, right near the end line. Right near the end line and intercepted by defensive captain and the hero right now, Willie Teal of Texarkana. Teal stole it away right near the end line.